Welcome back, we're currently on our Yu-Gi-Oh! Legacy of the Duelist Link Evolution PS4 series. This is episode 17 of the series on the PS4, and we're on the final bit of the Yu-Gi-Oh! Normal series, so we'll be completing the Yu-Gi-Oh! And then we'll be moving on to the Yu-Gi-Oh! GX bit. So the last duel is called the final duel, so that means Yugi against Yugimoto. This is where we actually say goodbye to Yugimoto. So the eliminating puzzle, Yugi will be gone forever. Yeah, I mean Yugimoto, we're losing, not Yugimoto. I'm going to summon Crusade of Endemon in attack mode. Then I'll end my turn. What's the point of bringing that back when... Maybe that was a bad idea. Oh, damage you should go. Oh yes, unlocked! Because you've got the thingy coming at you! I can't really do anything. He's got two Dark Magicians? I think I've lost. Yeah. Damn. Got to do that again now. Effect of infinite cards, play that face down, play Ring of Destruction face down, end my turn. Let's get rid of that. Look at the deck I've got. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, that helps me. That helps me a lot knowing I've got three strong cards in my deck I actually can't use. Brilliant. Now attacking directly. Well, 7W in catapult in attack mode. That and that, and I'm summoning Guildford the Lightning. I win. Get in. Protected Bank Harvest, returning the shot again, and we've both grown tremendously on the way. Ooh, I got that magician girl. Find it. There it is, right. So, you want to drop. Where is it? What am I trying to find? So we've basically now completed the Yu-Gi-Oh bit, so what we're going to do now, we're now going to do a reverse stall. So we're going to do all these stalls again, but do the reverse order. Just back to it backwards. Summon that first. Discard two. That one. That one. Put that face down. My turn. Right. And so my dark magician girl.
Aww.
Can't attack me anyway, so. How can you attack me? I've got Sword of Revealing Light out. Stronger monster here. It's off now. How tight this is.
He's a
Christ. Fuck. Oh, I got Buster Blade, that's so cool. Try that again. Don't matter what order we do these in. Fuck's sake. I need something. Ah, not to do. End my turn. I've got a plan. Let's get rid of that, and let's get rid of that. I'm gonna summon my blue eyes white dragon. Watch this for an attack. I win. Get in. Thank you. that card. Lovely. End it there. That's clever. Attacking, she's got a sword revealing bloody light out. Now that's gone. Right, I'm bringing my Egyptian god card out. The Winged Dragon of Ra. My life points, I'm on 100. Watch me blast him away. I wouldn't have done that. One attack, watch this. Done. Ouch. I've got a summon skull now, that's good. So I want to know how much... Yeah, we have to keep doing all these to actually complete this series, so might as well do them, get them out of the way. No, I'm not. No. What was the point of that? Great. I literally can't summon anything. might get rid of that parallel twister. Adds a fatal effect to infinite cards. You think he can beat me? He really can't. Attack you directly. And my turn. Is that all he's going to do is just play defensive? Directly, and then I'll attack you again. I win. Alright, well that's out of the way. No. Yes. There you go. I can keep using my own deck, it's doing well. My turn then. Why bring that out? I'm going to summon my Elector Sovereign of Birds. This has been actually very unlike that in its effects. I can't attack him anyway for 3 turns. Ass. That's my hand. Oh, now I can attack you. Oh, you... I knew that Spellbinding Circle would be used. My turn. I need it. Fed up with him playing defensive. Why point of bringing out you can't? Oh, no, okay, maybe you can. Okay, that's not good. Okay, that's not good. That's all I can do. Pretty pointless. No, yes, I won't do reverse door. He's gonna go second, well, that's fine. That doesn't bother me. Is that the best he does? Let's get rid of that. cataract attack. Ah, he's Karibo. Very good. He used Little Creeper just to save himself. Pray him. Yeah, that's gone. He can play defensive all he likes, but it ain't gonna bother me. Oh, that. Please, it be a monster. Nice. Let's get rid of that. Ow. I think I was going to attack him directly. And then my turn. All he's doing is offensive. Scare that face down. Attack you directly. Then I'll attack you again. I'm bringing my other Egyptian god on that out now. Obelisk the Tormentor. Why he keeps playing so defensive. Getting sick and tired of him playing defensive. Please be a monster card I can play. My PS4 is acting so weirdly. This door's gonna go on forever if he carries on. I was gonna end his phase, thank god, but I just destroy you now. Oh, that's a tormentor attack. You lose. I win. Right. That's done, that's done, that's done, that's done, that's done. Using his deck, no thanks. for my turn. Reborn. Joe, I think I'll bring back your axe raider. Then I think I'll place a bell binding circle there. Then I'm going to attack you directly. Then in my turn. Attack you directly. Oh, you must attack you directly again then. Attack you directly again. I win. Right. I think we'll do another one. It doesn't mind which ones I do, it doesn't have to be in any order, but I do as many as I can. Has been to any specific order. Oh, I'm angry. Please tell me it's a monster card, yeah? What? Why? No, he's not going in there. I don't know where it is. Right, okay. What was I doing? Looking for a normal Fetmont. If it's a normal monster. Right. What are we scrapping? Thank you. go to the card shop, see what cards we can buy. Leave it there for episode 17 and jump straight into episode 18 straight after this. Thanks for watching.